the memories came back, all the old fears and hate welled up inside Dayuma and seemed to overpower her completely.
Thank you.
God's good son had come to earth to destroy her fears and hate and set her free. She had responded by giving him her life.